Name's JJ. I'm here at Contact Guy Day in Japan studying Japanese. We're not trying to get flamed out here, G. G, I gotta look good, G. That's the bottom line. If you fuck my hair up, G, I'm done for like a couple weeks, G. Ain't no girl finna talk to me, G.
Yeah.
Japanese or foreigner, so you better not fuck this up. Hell yeah, G, I'm nervous. Fuck, G, I gotta look good in Japan. It's black hair, like. Most people in Japan got like curly hair or straight hair. Hair like this, hair like black people hair. Don't see nobody with that type of hair walking around here, G. It's like a low cut. Get the low cut, have them trim my beard. Nothing too fast, nothing too difficult. Just something simple and easy. If you can't do this shit, G, I hope you don't fuck me up.
The laser is mean like the to your hair, like because your hair is not straight.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but this is impossible. At the end, if I don't get in, I'll stop. Curl.
Yeah. So.
Okay, sorry. Just sorry.
Maybe if she uses the scissors, like she can't make the hair like that.
Okay.
Is it a problem or not?
Really, nigga?
They don't do this in America, barbers.
あるけど硬すぎてこのなんていうの、チリチリがきつすぎてバリカン入っていかへん。このところどころこのなんていうのチリチリが歩いたもんやから団子みたいなんね。
Getting a haircut is important to us because we care how we look. We want to look good. You always want to stay fresh. So I gotta get that haircut ready. The ladies, of course. You gotta stay fresh for the girls.
Yeah, get
them
girls, brush these
off. Get these waves real quick. I gotta brush at home too. I'm feeling this haircut. This is the first time I'm getting a haircut like this. I never got laid back before. It feels weird. Getting a haircut like this.
Why?
In America, we just sit straight up.
What are you guys saying?
Jeez.
Yeah.
I'm definitely gonna remember this experience. I'm not gonna forget this. It's perfect. It feels good. Gee, this feels amazing.
Wow.
ありがとうございます。
はい、どうも。可愛く撮ってね。
はい、行きます。はい、チーズ。
はい、チーズ。
OK です。
ありがとうございます。どんな？映った？無作為なとこ映ったじゃん。ありがとう。
ありがとうございました。
She did a good job, G. Like, she fresh cut, fresh trim. We tried strange shit, though. I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. Like the whole, I'm not used to getting my hair, like, pulled back. She operating on my shit, like, I'm not gonna lie. The most weirdest part was the whole getting my hair washed. And my barber, he just straight cut my shit. Here, let me wash, let me do this. I'm not used to that. The hotel, I'm not gonna lie, that shit felt good as fuck. Like, the moment she hit my face, I'm like, oh, whoa, 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 okay. The hotel felt good, G. She did a good job. She do most better than people in Chicago, though. I'm gonna lie to you. Yeah, she, like, this one barber, he fucked my nephew's hair so bad, G. We was flaming him for, like, days. This shit was funny as hell. You got to look good, G. Your best friends should flame you. Strangers should flame you. Your family might flame you. I ain't trying to get flamed, G. So, starting tomorrow, new cut, we could be looking good. I might go back and get another one, to be honest with you. She did a hell of a good job. But I didn't tell her to don't touch my liner, though. I'm gonna leave that to Chicago niggas. I definitely don't want that LeBron haircut, G. I'm not trying to get flamed.
How is that gay? How?
Niggas can't cuddle?
Just because it's love between two men doesn't mean it's gay.
Where's your vagina?